should jump over you. I would jump over you.
That's up, bro. Let's go, bro.
Ladies and gentlemen,
let's go.
Boys and girls, stepping out the booth, putting on the cape, putting on the ass on his chest. Dwight Howard, now it's Clark Kent, and I will let you know. Superman in the building, right? But it was still a nice dunk. It's still an 8.
Superman taking the light.
I do like it.
That's a good 8. That's a good 8.
He should have brought out
Jameer Nelson. Brought out Jameer Nelson. You know, old school.
Old school Orlando. Still jumping far.
He sure is.
34, man.
34 years old, man.
That is still impressive. He could have taken off further and threw it in like he did before, but he wanted to make it. But the cape flying, the blue shirt, the 24,
That's an eight. Hey, I got peer pressure into the score, y'all.
A 10. Oh,
we have another Chicago conspiracy.
That's a... Not just the sacrifice, it's all good.
No, they're giving out 10. I feel bad about that. I should have gave a 9.
This is Christmas.
You should have gave Pat Connaughton on his first one.
No, that was an 8.
Oh, my goodness.
Come on, D. That's a 10 and this is an 8. Knock it off.
We got an instant replay over here, guys. I get to see it.
I think I know the one he's going to do. He's going to jump and do it. He's going to do it back.
I would just run up Giannis's back right there.
No.
Future Raptor, you better not hurt him.
Yes. I'm telling you.
He almost took him out. You should have kept with the white man can't jump uniform.
There
you got it, but it wasn't pretty.
He hit the backboard
in slow motion.
He hit the backboard.
It's gonna get.
He hit the backboard, y'all.
That's a 10. Come on, that's a 10. That is a 10.
He hit the backboard.
I would have jumped over that brother, though.
Hey, listen.
Oh! Nice. White men can jump.
You ain't gotta explain it.
I feel like that's 10 out of 10 right there. That's different.
That's a 10.
He jumped over a 7-footer.
Well, 6.5 when you think.
Okay, all right.
It still was good.
You got long hair.
No. That's a 10.
I would do that too, Pat.
Yeah. Check.
He deserved a 9 from you on that first one, Dwayne.
I didn't see it.
Jones.
Dust on my screen.
From the Heat. Now, what is this young man going to do?
I don't know. He better fly.
Opposite way.
Reverse.
That's a 52.
Against Aaron Gordon. It's the AT&T.